What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a new account in Apex Legends Mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. From your Apex Legends main menu, open up your in-game settings. In the Privacy and Legal section, you will see the option to delete your account. The game will ask you to confirm the deletion of your account. This will be the account which is currently linked to your used login, such as Origin or Facebook. If you are using a guest account, then your game progress will be deleted on your current account. To prevent this from happening to me, I will simply select to log out of the account. After the deletion, you will be presented with the login screen. You can then select to sign in using one of the available services, or again, use a guest account. You will then have a new account, and you will have to select a new name and complete the tutorial again. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.